now is a critical moment that I think we have the responsibility to voice out our opinion and some the ideas and to vote for our candidates. Because I want the government and the government want to hear our voice and our just the normal citizens' the voices, because now I think it's the critical moment and it seems it's not cannot be solved in the short period of time. I think the violence, I'm not support for the violence. I think it's to be more communications between the different levels of the citizens and the people, and then have some compromise. I think both sides also have to step out to think about it. I think the government need to listen and have some communication at once to solve the conflicts as early as possible.